I hope everybody's doing okay. I am Trish with Unique Me 303 Healing and Empowerment. Sorry I didn't get the free reading winner out yesterday. I'm sorry. I'm losing my voice because I slept with my air conditioner on last night and it was really cold in here this morning. But anyhow, I'm going to go ahead and pull the winner right now. And I decided to do another month of the full reading giveaway because after saying that I was going to quit it, you guys decided to start participating. So thank you to all of you who have participated. A lot of you have your names on here several times, and that really, really helps. And I love interacting with you guys in the comments. So please, anytime you feel like, you know, leave in a comment. I love to see them, guys. I always respond. It may take me a couple days, but I always do respond. But let's see who the winner is today. The next one that falls out. Just give me one, please. There's some over here in the corner that's not getting any attention. Let me move these around. Oh, 84, I don't think is taken. No, not quite 84 on here yet. Pulling this one. Well, Margaret Tao, you are the winner today. Congratulations to you. The number is 36, and that is you. So I will get with you in a few days. Could take up to a week, but your reading will get done. If you want it done in Messenger, please just let me know. But congratulations to Margaret Tao. Much love to you guys. Bye.